Now, class, we all know that guy part plus lady part equals baby. And that guy part plus condom plus lady part equals no baby. Now, who can tell me what guy part plus two condoms plus lady part equals?
Negative babies.
No. Tearing, ripping, and accidents. Everyone write this down. Two condoms is not greater than or equal to one condom. Any questions?
Can we skip ahead to integration by parts?
See me after class.